At the Chinchoti fall yesterday in Vasai Taluka of Palghar district, a huge rescue operation was undertaken by the NDRF and the local teams there to rescue around 106 people who were stuck, who were stuck because of heavy rainfall and the water that had was flowing in the river and the fall, where people had really gone to enjoy over the weekend. Let's speak to the deputy commandant, Mr. Nalavade, here and ask exactly as to how this entire operation had taken place. Sir, if you could tell us first, how difficult was this operation?
Actually, operation is difficult. I already told you that every disaster is difficult. We got information from the state management, disaster management authority, at around 4:15. Upon that information, we prepared our team to move for Vasai. After that, we requisitioned for the state police for Gagin quarter, and upon that our requisition. Mumbai Traffic Police and Thana Police, they prepared a green corridor up to 62 kilometers.
Okay.
And due to 62 kilometers green corridor, we able to cover this distance within 1.5 hours. Mm-hmm. Otherwise, it will take at least 4 hours.
So when you reached there, one person had already died. But when you reached that location, what was it that you saw over there? How many people were stuck and what were they holding on to for their dear life?
The local people and district admission inform us that there are so many people, but actually all the people they have different groups, and they are stuck in different locations. But the 20 people, they are actually stuck in somewhat dangerous location, and we target only that location.
Okay.
And other people is able to rescue themselves because there is not much threat.
Sir, also helicopter was pressed into action. So why is it that the helicopter could not rescue all these people?
Actually, helicopter rescued 5 people, but helicopter actually can't work. Have some difficulty in bad weather and night operations.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, helicopter work only in the pleasant is normal condition.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
So since the helicopter couldn't work, you went in. Carried on with the operation through later in the evening as well till late in the night to get on to this entire all the people.
Mm-hmm.
So when you reached there are huge water force that was flowing in that waterfall. Also there was rains.
Mm-hmm.
So was that creating more problem? Was that creating more difficulty in getting the rescue operation underway?
Right. Actually, heavy rains and night hours.
Mm-hmm.
Due to darkness, there is some problem. But actually, we have the big torches, local guides.
Mm-hmm.
So there is no much difficulty to locate the place. And actually, we have take decision to rescue all these stuck boys and peoples in night only. Otherwise, they might get panic. So that around 8 o'clock, all these stuck people rescued safely.
Thank you so much. So that was Mr. Nalavade was speaking to us about the entire rescue operation that has been carried on yesterday and was carried on late in the evening till nightfall so that, all those people, those children who were stuck there could be rescued. With cameraman Vijay in Mumbai, Vidya for India Today.